Police have not released many details, but what we know now is that Kentucky State Police were called to a disturbance at about 12 noon Monday to a residence in the Mossy Bottom area along Old Wagner Station Road. Police said after several hours of negotiations, a man was arrested at the residence. We expect to have more information to share tomorrow. Reporting for Mountaintop News, this is Sheldon Lee Compton.